Gentlemen, my name is John McCarthy, and I am just so happy to welcome you to our coverage of this event on the TGC Network.
Hey, gotcha.
Today's event will be one single round only, so this one's for all of the marbles. Let's get down to that first.
Shut up, John. Okay. All right, I'm ready. Who's up?
All right, play one more. Yeah, play one.
All right, good luck. You're up, I guess.
I can fire a little, sure.
Good ball. Yeah, I forgot to turn order on. Okay, that's good.
Sure, this is gonna land in the fairway here.
Yep.
It sounds like he's going through the branches here.
Yep. Cool.
And he's gotta be happy with that.
Yeah, on my screen, you're up. It's up to you to play.
All right.
It should be me, but...
Maybe flip turn order off, and then when it goes to your shot, flip turn order back on, see if that works. If I got you on the screen.
Not sure what the thought process was behind that.
Yeah, okay. Man, you know everything.
Play a few rounds of here.
Okay, 92, that's 597, 92. I got a 12k backspin, so my GC2 got crazy there. That's 73 yards. Is that a misread or?
No, it's just
the shank. Yeah.
Close.
Semi shank. All right.
And this putt is for birdie. Nice putt.
Thank you, birdie.
Thanks.
And this putt to save par.
Bar.
It's starting the round with a birdie.
Hopefully, remember to input the story.
The second hole to you.
Yeah. I'm going to turn the heater back on.
And going with the 9-iron.
Hit this one on the chrome.
Poor luck on that approach shot. I think the wind got hold of that shot. The 9-iron here.
Yeah.
And he'll be happy with that. Feet to go here.
Get it there.
And this is right around the 8-foot mark. On in for par.
Thanks.
And after that hole, 1 under for the day. And now let's move to the third hole.
Thank you.
folks.
It's alive.
It's setting up for this next tee off. Wind could be an issue here. Let's see.
Not it. Jesus.
Taken through the branches. Unfortunately, he's gone out of bounds just now. Here and can't be very pleased with himself after that. Look out, it's gonna get sandy. And he's nicely out of the bunker onto the green. And this for the birdie. It's about 8 feet. And that one will drop. And after that hole, one under for the day. Next up is the par five. Immense power on this drive, folks.
Okay, ball.
From here, 190 yards to the pin.
Ah, okay. That's the trick shot there. Fuck.
shot, Mark.
Nice.
So. No, I don't think they meant to do that on the approach. And 180 yards out.
I don't think I have this shot.
Hmm.
Going with the 4-iron here.
That was good.
That's
deal.
A good shot.
It's going into the deep stuff.
Mm.
That's a beauty. Wow.
Easy.
Good shot.
Fantastic work on this par 5, hitting the green in 2.
Good putt.
And a decent putt.
Nice.
14 feet away. Sitting at 2 under for the day, and he's currently tied for 5th on the leaderboard. Okay, and here is the 5th hole. Distance on this drive. Some fairway here.
Summer.
Thanks.
Is position. Right.
So, I'll go to third position. So, third
please. Perfect. That killed Dole's wife again?
And now that that shot has ended up in the fairway, let's see what the next one holds. From about a buck 50. To be an epic one, that's for sure, but they're on the green.
Try four.
And this is for birdie. Gracious, that was close.
Good putt.
And after that one, we'll move down and into sixth place. Well, folks, I don't think he's going to like that. And now we find ourselves on the sixth hole tee up. Going with the 9-iron. This is heading towards the green.
That's a good shot.
Thanks.
And he is on. Six feet to go.
Yeah.
This putt's for birdie.
Putt.
That putt drops.
Nice.
And after that one, 2 under for the day. And let's see what the 7th hole has in store today.
Yeah, it's fine.
And some serious power involved in a drive like this.
That's good.
The brush on this one.
That doesn't look good.
Branches here, folks.
Now I'm fucked.
He's probably not too pleased with himself after that one.
Man. Just try to get out. I'm coming.
And let's see how this one goes.
No matter what you do, you're still only 2 strokes from the back.
Looks like he's going.
Oh shit, I forgot to aim left. Damn. Ah.
Well, he's gonna have to re-hit. He's gone out of bounds here. Appears to be very deep in the rough here for this next shot. Ooh, looks like he's going through the branches here. And back into the short stuff after that one.
Six.
Now let's see how this one goes. They're setting up below the hole.
There you go. Really good.
He's on.
it's coming back. Easy three.
Hey, that is some fantastic club work on this.
You're garbage, Thunder.
What's that?
You're finishing this one with a good putt. This one's about 6 feet away.
But
will drop for eagle, and our leader today currently has a round of 8 under. And next on the plate is the 8th hole.
No.
Nice shot out of the bunker, and I'm thinking birdie is very possible here.
Thanks.
Is essential to save par.
Nice.
This could be the one. That putt's gonna drop for par. It's about 6 feet to go here. For the bird.
Birdie Mark.
Thank you.
This is not going to be good.
Damn. Come. Yes.
It looks like he's going through the branches here on this one.
You break your shaft?
My fucking grip just slid like an inch.
Ew. That's not good.
Very much. That's not good. Jesus.
Man, this is not looking promising.
I need 3 of that uphill.
Is that a TGC special?
I thought I hit the number of the day I wasn't close. 178, 30 uphill, I have a deep breath.
Thank you.
this hole just got a whole lot more possible with that shot. Ooh, I thought that one was going to be in. This one's about 9 feet away. Very close. And that hole,
good hole.
That's going to result in him moving down.
Man, we suck.
Fuck yeah.
It's terrible. Par four.
Neither one of us can give it away. A lot of nerves about this swing. Fix the sword. Don't kick left. Thank you.
Nice shot. I think you'll like that.
All is that.
Thanks.
Sure.
Here from the beach. Nice little sand shot is going to set them up nicely for par.
and, you.
Just doesn't want to try.
I knew it.
And this
wow.
to save par.
Good save.
And as we look at this scoreboard, our leader is currently having a round of 9 under par. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway.
Whoa.
Well, this is a close one. It could end up in the fairway.
So, wait, did you fix your driver, or?
Yeah, I got a propane heater, and the driver was right beside it. So I think I loosened the glue in the grip, and it just slid a bit. I was able to knock it back down. It hasn't slipped since, so.
Okay.
Definitely heading towards the green.
Finally.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Shot hard.
I think you'll like that. And this for the birdie.
It's just not fucking fair at all.
Missing here.
It doesn't break much.
I've got to move to half a ball.
Yeah, 7 feet to go here.
First swing.
That one goes in with a bird. plus one on the day after that hole. And that means he's also tied for 11th spot on the leaderboard.
Good birdie there, Mark.
And
thanks.
Moving along now on the 12th hole. Overcompensated here. He's flying the green, I think. And that one's going to miss the green. Just too much club. Unlucky on that approach shot.
Save. What the fuck is that?
And as we look at the board, our leader is currently sitting at 9 under and teeing off on this par 4. This is not going to be good.
Get out of there.
That's up.
He's got to be pleased with that. Thank you.
dash his own.
You ought to be.
I think it gets out there. Fuck off. Jesus Christ, you have only one time.
And nicely put into the fairway with the green in range. Let's see what happens. And about 130 yards to the pin.
Sucker.
A 9-iron.
Go.
And that approaches on the green. And a lengthy putt in the near future.
Try.
This putt's for birdie. Ooh, and that was very close.
Oh, wow.
Spot on the leaderboard. And now the 14th hole. Just a powerful drive here.
Good swing, Mark. Really good.
Thanks.
And I doubt he'll be too pleased with that. And from 155 yards out.
really good.
5-2 is going to set up some definite eagle possibilities. And I've been hearing this next shot is deep in the rough, folks. This putt is for eagle.
Do it.
Ooh, I thought that was gonna go. From 14 feet. This is looking too good to be true.
Man.
Oh, my lands. That was very close. About 13 feet away. And just missing. Seventh place. And next up is a par four, folks. This time, just screaming off the club face.
Get down, Leo. Get down. Come back. Oh, that was lucky.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's the way to play this hole. That's perfect.
I think he'll be happy with that. About 100 yards to the pin.
Well, that's a nice pin. Shot.
All right, he's on the green now, and this putt is for birdie. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. Looking like 9 feet to the cup.
Bird.
And that one will drop for birdie. And after that hole, that's going to bring him down to even par. And he's also tied for seventh on the leaderboard. And now setting up for the next par four hole.
I think this is the hole that plays quite a bit differently.
I'll be watching you.
Someone's looking pretty good.
That looks perfectly fine.
Nice.
Oh, I blocked it.
And just a huge drive here.
Wow.
fairway bunker. Safely back into the fairway. From 120 yards out. An unfortunate approach. Not enough club on that one. And 110 yards or so to the pin.
Hey, Melissa. Are you out there, bird? Yeah. Will you still be there? Yeah. I'm gonna get up.
Shot the green. He's taking this through some brush here. And that's not what they wanted on their approach. Too much club, I think. Shot, he's taken through the branches.
Oh, you tried to let me back in. Jesus Christ.
Drop for par.
Yeah. Good shot.
Thanks.
And after that one, staying steady at seventh place. Next hole we have before us is a par 3. Let's see what happens.
Yeah, you made a mess of that last one, eh?
Yeah, I rushed through there to catch the wave and threw it away.
I
think he will be pleased with that.
Great shot.
And with that, he will be putting. And this one's for birdie.
We both sucked, but...
Yeah, neither one of us had.
No. Good bird.
Oh, that's frustrating. Should have put a little more time on
that. And that also means 7th place on the leaderboard for him. And now teeing up for the final hole of the round.
Are you guys still in lockdown up there? Or
honestly, I don't really know.
No?
I think, no, the schools are open, stores are open, restaurants are open.
Okay.
Sports for kids just got back, so.
Yeah, we can start up. Well.
The only difference, I guess, is you have to show a vaccine passport when you go to Rona.
Right.
One's looking like it's in the fairway.
You in are you in Windsor or?
Just north of Windsor. Okay. This is California, so I'm at the Blue Water Bridge, not the Ambassador there.
Okay.
A promising looking shot here.
Yeah, the Ambassador, they have that locked down right now.
They have it locked down coming from the US, I guess, and they kept one lane open going into the US. I don't think the US really appreciates that we blocked the bridge. It's not gonna last like here in Ottawa.
It's
been like 2 weeks here.
And here's a five wood. And uh-oh, this is heading toward the sand.
Yikes.
So did you have to deal with any of that Ottawa protest, or you didn't have to? I guess you were in Montreal, so.
No, I'm in Gatineau, so just across the bridge, so it doesn't really affect me, so it's fine. I don't care. Shot.
Good match, Hunter. Well played, man.
Yeah, good match. Thank you. Thank you for playing in the afternoon for me.
Yeah, no worries.
See you later.
Sounds good. Take care.